Missouri Senator Josh Hawley was also a part of tonight's hearing. You may remember this image from January 6th. Hawley outside the Capitol, fist in the air in support of crowds gathered outside. But tonight, new video showing Hawley running inside the Capitol as rioters were storming the building. A Capitol police officer says Hawley raising his fist bothered her greatly. She says Hawley riled up the crowd while he was protected in a safe place.